morning.
Hey, Japan Explorers. We are in Hakuba and it's a little bit rainy. This is why we're doing a down day and exploring the outside area of Hakuba.
Exactly. And we were thinking of going to Matsumoto Castle and just exploring the area around it.
Yeah, we got a car, so we are very, very flexible. So let's see what the day has to offer. We managed to miss the breakfast of our hotel. This is why we're stopping at Lawson to get some breakfast. I got Japanese salmon with rice and an onigiri for breakfast.
Ohayou gozaimasu.
We made it to Matsumoto Castle and it snowed yesterday. Everything is white, which gives it a cool atmosphere.
Yeah.
So take a look.
So actually, Matsumoto Castle is one of the national treasures of Japan. And it's also called the Crow Castle because of its black color. And what's unique about it is that it's built on flat land, so not on a hill or a mountain.
And it's really old. I think it was built in, what was it, 1594?
Yeah, something like that.
One of the original castles here in Japan.
And it's very close to Tokyo and easily reachable by road and by train as well.
Mm-hmm.
So it makes for a great day trip or two-day trip from Tokyo.
And also there are so many pictures on social media from this castle. Those pictures look like this. And now we're trying to find the location and take also cool pictures. That was it from the Matsumoto Castle. We hope you enjoyed it.
And we're heading off to the next spot now.
Sayonara!
Look at this tiramisu. We're looking for new spots.
Yeah. We just had a coffee break coming from Matsumoto Castle and now we know where we're going next. We're going to
Narai
Juku.
Juku.
We arrived at the next destination. We are in
Narai.
And we are all alone. It's a beautiful little town. And all the houses here look so Japanese. Exactly what we wanted.
Yes.
So excited. I think all those houses are actually people live here, right?
Seems so, yeah.
Seems so.
But this town is part of the Nakasendo Trail, which is a trail connecting several old Japanese villages that all have this beautiful architecture, these beautiful old buildings. And it's just
1.5 hours, 2 hours away from Hakuba.
Yeah. Now we're going because it's so cool here. We're excited to drive back and go into the onsen.
Yes.
Have some ramen.
Get some Gyoza ramen here in Hakuba. Unfortunately, we are running out of battery. So it's a wrap for today, I guess.
Yeah.
And if you like this video, subscribe. And to the next Japan adventure. Bye.
Bye.